Why don't you just kill me?
Because all guests of this hotel enjoy free will, Mr. Enslin. You can choose to relive this hour over and over, or you can take advantage of our express checkout system. Are you ready to check out, Mr. Enslin?
No. Not your way.
I understand. By the way, Mr. Enslin, your wife just called. She'll be here in 5 minutes and we'll send her straight up.
She's not involved. You can't have her. I'm done arguing.
Five.
Ignore the siren.
Even if you leave this room, you can never leave this room.
Eight. This is eight. We have killed your friends. Every friend is now dead.
I've lived the life of a selfish man. But I don't have to die that way. If I'm going down, I'm taking you with me. This may not all be real, and I may not even be real, but this fire... that's gotta be real. Thank you.